Welcome to my channel. I'm Sam, and I'm the creator of this YouTube channel called Kinky Assignments, and I'm the creator of a lot of kinky assignments. I believe that every couple deserves a relationship that is built on trust and honesty. I also believe that BDSM is one of the most beautiful and powerful ways to create that. To challenge each other, to build up trust, to require mutual honesty, and to grow together to a depth that maybe you never thought that was possible. I believe that we are trained from a very young age to hide what we truly desire in a relationship. That our thoughts of what a relationship should be like, should look like, are imprinted from our upbringing, from our environment, from school, from whatever you learned from your environment. I believe that these thoughts of what a relationship should look like might prevent us from experiencing true love, true vulnerability, and true surrendering. I believe that BDSM can help rebuilding trust in yourself, in your partner, and in your relationship. That you deserve the relationship that fits you best, that makes you thrive, makes you grow, challenges you, makes you a better person, and where you can be to completely yourself without hiding anything. I also believe that every relationship is different. There is not one way or two ways only, like vanilla and kink. We are all pixels on a spectrum, and everybody is somewhere else, and you decide together where you want to be and what fits you. I believe that your relationship is worth it to explore. What are your fantasies? What are your desires? Because I believe that your relationship deserves the whole of you. You don't have to hide anything. And I believe that the potential of your relationship is endless. And you and your partner together can create magic. No holding back. There is no shadow in you. You deserve to be in the light. All of you. Proud, vulnerable, and beautiful. And I believe that the world needs more of BDSM. More truth, more honesty, more communication, more intimacy, more unconditional, vulnerable, honest lovemaking.